Hello everybody, we're back. We finally made it to a final round last game. John, it was, I think we were talking about something we really like. Maybe that's how I should play Fall Guys in the future. I should just converse with you in this kind of one-sided discussion about something that I really enjoy. And then we'll get really, really far. Boom, 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 boom. Dude, I have two freaking Metroid Prime figures sitting on my shelf. Oh, what a wicked game. Come on, populate game. I don't want to waste any of the hot and fresh anecdote talk. It's not really an anecdote. It's more of just discussion about things I enjoy. I don't want to waste it, yeah, on an unpopulated game. Let's go. Hit parade. Are there any games you guys just like grew up on? I feel like everybody grows up on something. It doesn't have to be a video game. Some people grow up on like a TV show or something. If I were to describe another thing that I grew up on, it would be Stargate, the TV show. I watched reruns and reruns and reruns of that. SG-1, banger. Atlantis, banger. Stargate Universe? It tried. Who's this Wolfman? What saddens me is we're going to qualify and he's not. Anyway. Yeah. You don't have to grow up on just like a video game, but I grew up on video games, mostly. Bit of a Stargate. Not so much Star Trek. Voyager's probably my favourite. Some people are like Next Generation is where it's at. I understand everybody has their own Star Trek allegiances. Voyager was mine. I watched so much of that. Don't get me wrong, right? Jean-Luc Picard. Iconic captain. Ain't no captain for me, but Janeway. Just is what it is. But yeah. Did you guys grow up on anything? Anything that you think of now and you go, oh man, childhood. Or you think of now and you go, not only childhood, but like all of my life. I need to, this is why they need to re-release, by the way, this is why they need to re-release the Metroid games on the Switch, because I will buy them again. If Nintendo want my money, I complain, I go, eh, they released another freaking Mario game, all they have is Mario games, all they do is release the same stuff. Yeah, but when they release the stuff I like, I'm gonna buy it. That's why they need to do it, because I'll buy it again, and then I can play it on an up-to-date console. Because I have to bust out the Nintendo Wii to play those games, or the GameCube, but I got the game trilogy, like all three games. I've got the Metroid Prime trilogy, all of them in one disc. Oh, we made it. But it's on the Wii, so I'd have to bust out the Nintendo Wii to play them. I wouldn't mind, you know, but it's just finding the space to do it. What? That was the worst jump we've ever made. Let's try that again, but this time we're going left. Dude, look at him. He's moonwalking up there. But if there's anything that you just grew up on, feel free to let me know. Love finding out about those things, because some people, you know, for some people it was like Legend of Zelda. Some people it will be Mario, a lot of people it will be Mario. Bam, bam, ba, da, da, boo, doo, 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 doo. Well, yeah, we're going. Well, yeah, I couldn't figure out how to discuss it at the time, but we needed to take the middle line of this platform so that we didn't slide down. No, we're done, dudes. We just over tilted. There was no way we could get out of that. That is a shame. Probably still going to qualify. Yeah, we're good. He's not going to over-tilt this time. Whoop, nailed it. There we go. Do, 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 do. I feel like that was a tough game for pretty much everyone. Because people are still way back there. Oh no, they're all catching up now. Yeah, some people love Star Wars. I have a friend who loves Star Wars. And it's a blessing and a curse, right? Because if there's a Star Wars product being made or released, he would love it. Even though, like, he liked The Last Jedi. No offense, by the way, if you're listening. He liked The Last Jedi. I would say subpar movie. I don't judge him for liking it. I just think it could have been better. But he loved the continuation of the Star Wars franchise. And that's great. Yeah, he likes Star Wars. If they make Star Wars, he'll enjoy it. And that's wicked. You gotta have something that you will enjoy. Even if other people go, dude, that movie sucked. Hey, it doesn't matter. Screw those people. If you like the movie, you like the movie. Next time someone tells them The Last Jedi sucks, bam, fucking headbutts them, you know? Ooh. There's a lot of, I didn't realize quite how many people there were. I was talking about my friend freaking headbutting people. That man grabbed me and tried to hold me in the kill zone. Highly rude. Unacceptable. What is this? What is this skin? What is this blue horrifying creature skin? I don't want to grab you, but I did anyway. Did you see that thing? The bubblegum Karen? Anyway. Yeah, this is the episode of things you liked both as a kid and now. Friend that likes Star Wars, I like the Metroid games. I do like Star Wars, you know, I don't hate it. I'm just not as impressed with the most recent things. Other than, really enjoyed Rogue One. That felt like a classic Star Wars story. Because I'm not going to be like, oh, they should have made the new Star Wars movies like the old ones. No. The old Star Wars movies are the old Star Wars movies. They are their own unique thing. If you made the new Star Wars movies like the old ones, it would have felt too forced, too try hard. Rogue One, that was a good one-off. It felt like classic Star Wars. Like, you know, the old school Star Wars, you watch, you go, man, this feels like Empire Strikes Back. Good movie. And I liked Solo. A lot of people didn't like Solo. I don't know what's wrong with them. It was a fun movie. And then The Mandalorian, the Baby Yoda show. Like that as well. Dude, season 2 comes out this month. October 30th, I believe, on Disney Plus. Let me know if you're going to watch, obviously, if you can. Not everybody has Disney Plus. But I suppose you could get it off of some illicit websites, as it were. But, you know, I like The Mandalorian. Good stuff. Good story building, good atmosphere building. And freaking, oh, we have a tail, by the way. Taika Waititi being the IG droid. I like that. It's cool. Ooh, man, what? Okay, we're not going that way because that man just had his tail removed from him. Oh, what? Can't even jump over people these days? You come here. That's technically my tail, by all rights. Yeah, mine. Cool. We're off we go. Living our best lives. Do you know what I hadn't considered in Fall Ball? Maybe the reason I hate Fall Ball is I always jump and then dive at the ball. This revelation just came to me. But you can just dive at the ball. You can just X dive like that. Should I be doing that? Is that how you play four ball? Do you just X dive and nudge the ball with the old noggin? I don't know, I hadn't considered it. I'm gonna have to do some freaking Fall Guys science to figure out if that's really worth it. By the way, just turn my freaking camera around. Guess it can't hit the wall. Anyway, God, I was losing it. Man just comes in out of nowhere. Sure, whatever. I hate Tail Tag, and by extension, all of Fall Guys. Put me in another game. That's the dude who took our tail at the very beginning, by the way. He must have had a grudge. Anyway, put me another game. Dude, I hate tail tag and forward wall. Wow, that was fast. That was the fastest we've ever had a game populate before. Cool. So the strat of just kind of talking about things didn't work. I think the way we went wrong is we started talking about Fall Guys, and you cannot let Fall Guys know that you're thinking about it. Otherwise, it sends someone to come and take your tag. Your tail, even? Not your tag? Anyway, I digress. Tail tag sucks. I might just name every episode Tail Tag Sucks until they finally understand. But it's bad in game mode. Even Team Tail Tag's alright because there's a fun team element to it. Tail Tag is just like, ha 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 ha, last 5 seconds I take your tail. Whatever, dudes. Ooh, dodge the donuts, made it over, kind of? Yeah, we made it over. We're going to qualify because statistically like 30% of people is going to hit a wall. Nailed it. Anyway. I say anyway a lot. That's like my, I'm about to start insulting people, but I need to stop insulting people. So I use anyway to strategically transition away from the last thing we were talking about before I lose my freaking mind over whatever it is. So you're welcome. That's a strat I employ to keep me on topic and not just yelling for 20 minutes. Roll out. We like roll out. I should get back into more Metro Prime talk. That's how we did so well. Also Star Trek Voyager. Did anybody watch Star Trek Picard? Because that was a nice kind of combination of both Voyager, of whatever Picard was in. Is that Next Generations? I don't know, dude. I'm not really a Trekkie. I just like Voyager. I haven't watched many others. Never watched Deep Space Nine. Also, don't know if that was any good. Who knows? Yeah, then we watched Picard. I liked it. I liked seeing Seven of Nine back. You know, because it's a character I know from Voyager. And they had an interesting kind of Borg theme. And a bit Romulan theme in that. It's a shame they're probably never going to make another rebooted Star Trek movie. Because they made Star Trek, just the reboot. Wicked movie. And then they remade The Wrath of Khan, but did it uniquely and differently enough for it to be sick. And then they did, I forget what it was called, Into Darkness, I think. With Idris Elba as the bad guy. They got on me. I'll kill you. And then unfortunately, I don't know his real name. But it was the young man who played Chekhov. Qualified. Unfortunately lost his life. His own car ran him over. It was taken like shopping or something out of it. He didn't have the parking brake on or something. His own car just crushed him. And so, I don't think they'll ever make another Star Trek reboot. Sorry to bring it down, like freaking way down. Sorry about that, but it is what it is. Which is a shame because they had some really good nods in Into Darkness. I would say, by the way, Slime Climb, love Slime Climb. I would say Into Darkness, story-wise, weakest out of the three, but still strong, still good movie. They had some good nods to the original characters. The new Mr. Sulu, being a homosexual and meeting his husband on the starport, on the station, I like that. Yeah? His whole Star Trek career. I don't even know what happened. And I don't want to talk about it. I'm just going to end the recording right now. No, I'm not really going to do that. But no. Him being gay and having his husband meet him on the station. I like that. That was nice. And they had their little adopted daughter. It's cute. Yeah. It had some good things in it. Anyway, this is a public service announcement to let everybody know that I suck at Fall Guys. And I appear to just be getting worse. I don't know what happened in the last one. I thought we were in the running to be okay, but I think maybe the pushy thing hit someone who hit someone who hit us, and we were far enough to the left to just be pushed off into the slime. Anyway, it is what it is. Hit Parade with the spinny jumpies. I don't know which one's better, because the spinny walls that you have to push suck, because it just takes one easy to push the other direction and then everybody stops. These ones though, they're violent. They are aggressive. We're just falling, that's okay, we're sliding, dude. Down the lazy river. That man walked straight into the overpass, apparently. We're going. It ain't my jump input. Which is a thing Fall Guys does sometimes, where you press A to jump, and the game just doesn't accept that you've pressed A to jump. So you don't jump. Happens in Jump Showdown, and whatever the one that isn't a final round is. But it is what it is. Good line. Yeah. Perfect. Good qualifying. And you notice how we don't grab people? Because we're not a monster. We don't partake in monstrous acts such as grabbing someone on the last area. Dude, I didn't realize he was a banana flavored drink. I was going to call it soda there, but we don't really call it soda here. 43. Some birds flying away outside. Go for it, birds. What's next? I haven't played Hoopsie Daisy in ages. Thinking about it. Or Team Tail Tag, actually. I think since they've changed the thing so that... Now, don't get me wrong, it's a good change. If there aren't even players, there can't be a team game. Good change. But in doing that, they really shot themselves in the foot in Team Tail Tag terms. It just doesn't show up anymore. It's because... Sorry. Yawning. It's because you need like 40 people. And they always eliminate down to 41 for some reason. Because even like here, eliminating down to 30, there's not going to be any Team Tail Tag. It'll just be like either a 15v15 game or a 10v10v10 game. Send us, yaha. Okay, sure. There we go, we're fine. We're going this line. Yep, nailed it. Let us through. What happened there? I don't even know what we bounced off of. I think several other people also bounced off of a completely invisible barrier, but we still made it. I just almost lost it. There was like 5 seconds there where I just almost slammed my hand on the desk and went, "What happened?" But now we're good. We're chilling. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. Slime climb, okay. Redemption arc. Let's try and make back what we lost in that last one. Nothing feels worse than losing slime climb on the first set of obstacles. Because the slime just rises like bloop a little bit. Next thing you know, your DECs. We're gonna go for a cheeky early Dorito bounce. Yeah. Nailed it. Oop. Okay, hit us a little bit. Okay, hit us a little bit again, I guess. Okay, you can chill out with the balls, game. I don't need that evil in my life. We made a pretty good shortcut jump there, if I do say so myself. And the reason that we want to do that is because you want to get here to the roly-poly-olies first. Because as soon as other people get here, this becomes a nightmare. Because people just stand here and don't move. That's how we lost one of our last few of these. Yep, good line, good line, good line. And we don't mess about here either. Because this one is so fast. What? I'm annoyed only because I don't know what jelly legged us in the first place. And I'm annoyed that anything jelly legged us. We should have just made it past, but something just snapped our ankles at the last second. It is what it is. These things happen, I guess. Move out of my way, you unicorn idiot. I'll kill you. Okay, we're fine. Am I aggressive? Maybe a little bit, but it's all in good taste. By which I mean I'll taste your tears when I break your legs, unicorn boy. Move out of my way. Anyway, look at him. He's trying everything to grab that dude. If the monkey gets yeeted, that would be hilarious. That's what you get, you idiot. You dumb idiot. That made my day. He's like, ha, I'm gonna grab this dude. Grabs the dude, dude gets yeeted. He's like, ha, I'm gonna qualify now. Gets destroyed. You suck. What will it be now? Probably tiptoe or 7v7 four ball, in which case I hate it and we've lost. Let's find out. Tiptoe? Oh no, tail tag, even worse, dude. I hate tail tag. But you guys already know that. I even start with a tail and I hate tail tag. It's just a bad game. Ow. Look at that. I could not do that if I tried. To drop down on someone and grab their tail while dropping. There's not a chance in hell I could do that. Sure. I can't grab from that close, but they can. Stealth bomber strats. And then we go off this way. Dude, this is hell. Okay, we're going. What? I don't understand what happened. He grabbed me, let go of me, please leave me sure. Dude, I hate tail tag. I almost swore there. But it almost sent me into just like a catatonic state. What happened? I don't understand who grabbed our tail there. But whatever. Dude, I hate tail tag. I'm sick of tail tag. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Hit the like button if you wish tail tag left the game. And yeah, hit the like button even if you don't. I don't care. Subscribe to the channel for more content, past and future. Check out Twitter and Discord in the description down below. And I will see you in the next episode. See ya.